Alright, so Dade and Killswitch Wes and I from the Dark Side Empire are all checking out Firefall again. Dade is our leader, basically going to
really
teach us how to play it.
Which one?
Grenade launcher.
Oh yeah.
Alright.
Kind of like having the plasma cannon with infinite ammo.
Yeah, there's different versions of it too. There's like ones that give like cluster grenades.
Yeah, I haven't gotten any other grenade launchers. I just researched a new bio dart rifle.
Yeah, let's try it. Can you cue us, Jay?
There's slingshot now.
Hop in. Arrow
yep.
Said you're going to Blackwater.
It's working.
I should
That's
be able to
cool.
Nice.
Your funeral.
I can close the window, right? Oh, there it goes.
Building transit complete. Armor blade corrosion at 9%. Repulsors at 73%. Looks like we made it. Welcome to Blackwater.
Yeah, this is the first of the campaign mission, campaign story mission.
But after the arc light crash, it's been overrun by. Find out.
Why would somebody come out here? All that trouble to get through the melting.
Most likely treasure hunters, looking for the wreck of the Midas. A lot of people died chasing that rainbow. Alright, we're closing in on the source of the distress signal. No visuals, but I got lots of movement down there. Just a heads up, pal. If those things down there get your scent, gotta have your hands full. I'm going to put her down on the roof of that facility over there. The source of the signal should be close.
That wall over there doesn't look too friendly.
Touchdown. 4, 3.
Oh, the melding wall? Yeah.
1.
Yeah.
Touchdown. Go, go, go. Everybody out of the pool.
So what are we doing? We just shoot anything that moves?
Yeah. Gotta get over to the dropship here. That crashed.
The signal's coming directly from that crashed dropship. Looks like 2 heat signatures inside.
Hey! Get us out of here!
The door's jammed. We need to find some way to force it open.
Boss, imaging shows some old mining crates nearby. Maybe there's something you can use in there.
Up here.
I got it.
Those charges might work. Try using them on the dropship door. I can't bypass the safety delay on these charges. It's going to take 4 minutes.
While we get attacked for 4 minutes straight,
great.
Right?
Looks like a bunch of those swamp creatures got your scent. They're converging on you.
Hey, pal, it's way too hot over here. You're not paying me enough for this.
Hey, is that Slingshot? Don't let him take off without you.
Boss, it looks like he's leaving. Slingshot, you little snake. Come back here. Slingshot!
We're gonna die in this hellhole!
I ain't dying here. Get that door open. I might be able to get us out of here.
I hope so, for all our sakes.
This thing just chews through ammo.
Yeah.
I had to keep constantly rearming myself.
Over here, there's a lot of.
Oh, yeah, I see that.
Hmm. go back over here.
I forgot, what's the button for targeting?
F.
Nasty looking dudes. Oh, he splattered pink goo on my screen.
Yeah. Yeah, these are all corrupted by that melding wall.
I think I clicked need by accident. I thought it was just for me. I just automatically clicked the left mouse button without even realizing.
Diagnostics while we were detained. If you can get me a couple of parts, I should be able to fix her up enough to fly us out.
Where are we supposed to find these parts?
Back in the day, there used to be a lot of mining activity around here on account of a couple of Christite hybrid veins. Ain't no mining happening nowadays, but those old Christite harvesters are still around. I should be able to repurpose some of that equipment for the dropship. Here, let me mark it on your map. Just go get those parts, and I'll have us out of here
faster than you can scald a cat.
Oh, no, this isn't good. Boss, you'll need to hurry. I'm picking up a chosen platoon right on top of us. And long-range sensors are picking up a dark sleeping pound? We've got 10 minutes tops.
Rivers and I gotta make some other repairs while you grab the parts. Let's get to it.
What's melee again?
G.
I got one of the parts over already.
You can fly
up the
top.
Where do you take
them? To the dropship.
Oh, okay.
Great job! Just a few more!
This'll work. Bring me more parts like this.
Great job.
the AI isn't very... It's weird. They're like hopping and stuff. It's just strange.
Yeah. Hit the last part at the bottom there.
I got it.
This'll work. Bring me more parts like this. We've stripped that harvester. You need to check another one for more parts. Nice. Exactly what I need. Go grab another one.
Go grab another one. Oh.
Yeah, it's punch over this way.
Is it better just to ignore these guys, or...?
Probably want to kill some of them, so they don't build up.
Because I've been just killing mostly and not gathering so much. I think I gathered like one part from the last one.
Yeah, it's fine, I got him.
Nice. Exactly what I need. Go grab another one.
Almost there. We just need one last part.
I'm still. Whoa, Painfield.
Alright, let's get this ship running.
That doesn't sound good.
We're dead!
Hey, can you give me a hand? Forward stabilizer caught on something. See if you can jigger it loose.
My scans indicate the stabilizer is tangled up in some rocks. You should be able to clear the rocks with your weapon. I'll highlight them on your scent.
Just don't shoot my ship.
That should do it.
Come on, get on board. We don't have much time.
Oh my god. Punch it, oil spill!
You won't have to tell me twice.
That was kind of cool.